say neighbor. Now come on, say it like your preacher. Hold your ear and say neighbor. But I know that you're going through. But I want you to know something. The battle is the Lord's. But the victory belongs to you. Look at your brother neighbor.
You sit next to somebody that don't want to praise him. You
It encourages me. You see him, Jacob? Stand up, Jacob. Don't come in there. Move in the aisle, Jacob. Keep the beat going. Keep the beat going. Because when he was born, he was diagnosed with narcolepsy. They told him that he had to take medication, and he would spend most of his days sleeping in school and in church. But look at him now. Thank you. among us. Look at your neighbor and tell him, I will bless the Lord even now. When I don't feel good, when it's not looking like it's going to come together for me, I will praise him. I will bless him. That's the kind of praise we have. To where it doesn't matter what you're going through. Your praise is so strong.